We're going straight to Madhya Pradesh, and Madhya Pradesh numbers coming up on your screen. And in Madhya Pradesh,
clean sweep.
It's a clean sweep. It is a clean sweep. Even Chindwara, even Chindwara, Tehsil Poonawalla, Kamal Nath could not become chief minister. And now his son won't become a member of parliament. How's that for the Congress getting 190 seats as predicted by you?
Social media pe.
I am still saying.
Even in social media, in Google Trends.
Allow him.
Yeah, okay. Let him go. Please go on.
This is how you stifle my freedom of speech.
Please go on. I grant you the permission. Go on.
I care damn about your permission.
Okay, let's not swear.
Navika's permission. But fact is that I think if this is true, and I have no reason not to believe Times Now and Jai, then I think the Congress needs to introspect in the Hindi heartland in a direct fight with the BJP. What's going wrong? I think they need to then introspect if these numbers are true. One of the things that Sabha said must be taken seriously. Where is your boot level karyakarta? I think there is something that you must say. Because ultimately, no matter what campaign you do on social media, whether you have somebody nice like Radhika, or you have anybody like Supriya out there, the fact of the matter is that is hawa banane ke liye. Ultimately, that vote has to be got out of the house and that vote must be converted. Can you do it or no? Why is that last minute delivery, last minute vote not happening? I think you must introspect on that. So I think that is something particularly in the Hindi heartland, the Congress must look. Now, Madhya Pradesh is strange because Congress has a good organization there. They even changed the president. They got a young guy who's close to Rahul.
But maybe not enough time between the state election and now.
No, but organization was strong, tha na.
No, but organization
को भी पर भी अगर नहीं
आपको देखो हर बूथ में
Tishin, please tell me from 2003 if your organization is strong, which election did Congress win?
No, I agree, I'm saying you could not win because even when you won in
2018,
you're saying relatively, but obviously not enough.
Rajasthan was stronger.
Let me get in. Also joining us this evening is Deepthi. Deepthi is also on this broadcast. And Deepthi, why don't you show us the vote shares of Madhya Pradesh before I get in Mr. Ashutosh Verma?
Oh yes, let's look at those numbers that are up on our screens. The BJP, look at this, a 60% vote share. And I think this has been a pattern of sorts, JVC. You would also agree. The very fact that after being in power for 10 years, you know, at the center, where people actually talk of a lot of issues of mehengai, unemployment, in spite of that, if this is the kind of vote share that they are picking up in a Madhya Pradesh, then this is significant. And let's not forget, Shivraj Singh Chauhan had also been widely campaigning.
Exactly.
And he still enjoys a lot of popularity. And I must say one thing, that Congress, whether, you know, we look at Madhya Pradesh, where they've come down to a 33% vote share, knives now will be out for Rahul Gandhi. There is no way that he can continue. And you cannot have a, you know, stopgap arrangement.
Well, let me get in Ashutosh Verma ji. Ashutosh Verma ji, India Alliance ne kaha tha, BJP south mein saaf, north mein half. At least some of the north states that we have looked at, aisa to kuch hota hua nazar nahi aa raha. Do you think we are misreading the writing on the wall? Or is the India Alliance misreading the writing on the wall?
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, we can hear you.
I'm not getting your voice.
नहीं can मैं पूछ रही हूँ कि BJP को आपने कहा था साउथ में साफ, नॉर्थ में हाफ. ऐसा जितने नॉर्थ की स्टेट्स हमने देखे हैं, उत्तराखंड, हिमाचल, हरियाणा, मध्य प्रदेश, राजस्थान, ऐसा कहीं पर भी नहीं नजर आ रहा. Okay, we seem to have lost that connection.
But very significant. The point I was making, Navika, is that you actually said it, because many were predicting third election. How will BJP repeat 100% or close to 100% seats? We've seen that happen in Gujarat now. We've seen that happen in Madhya Pradesh now. Yes, of course.
Uttarakhand
and Himachal, you rightly said it. But one factor in Madhya Pradesh particularly is the replacement of candidates. And that's something that BJP has done, which perhaps, Jay, has helped them in this particular election, would you say?
Yeah, one is the replacement of candidates. The second thing is, I think Madhya Pradesh represents the best consolidation of the scheme beneficiaries also. They have actually gone down to the last constituency that matters. Ratlam, Morena, Mandsaur, Dhar,
Chindwara to ensure that that converts to votes.
And it's also the state where the RSS is most RSS is most present and on the ground, and anybody who was saying that RSS sat at home, did not come out, clearly did not read what was happening in this election. So let me get in Ashutosh Verma. I think we've sorted that connection. Ashutosh Verma ji, India Alliance said BJP south mein saaf, north mein half. At least in the northern states of Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Uttarakhand, as well as Haryana, we are not seeing that happening. Ashutosh ji, meri awaaz aa rahi hai?
Hello, haan Navika ji, sorry, the problem is audio.
Nahin.
Haan, bataiye.
BJP north mein half nahi ho rahi, south mein saaf nahi ho rahi. प्रिडिक्शन में कुछ गड़बड़ी है?
नहीं नविका जी, प्रिडिक्शन मैं जैसे मध्य प्रदेश में देख रहा हूँ क्लीन स्वीप भारतीय जनता पार्टी को, ये थोड़ा सा परे है, क्योंकि ये हम लोगों ने देखा है कि जो मध्य प्रदेश में जिस प्रकार से इंडिया गठबंधन ने प्रचार किया है, जिस प्रकार से वहां पे रैलीज हुई हैं, और महिलाओं का खासकर जो एक कांग्रेस और इंडिया अलायंस के लिए जो एक सहानुभूति दिखी है, खासकर वो 1 लाख रुपए
कार्डर नहीं है कांग्रेस पार्टी का ऑन द ग्राउंड, सभा नकवी जी कह रही हैं।
सर प्रॉब्लम आप लोग ये समझ ही नहीं रहे हैं। अच्छा है रैली की है, लेकिन कार्डर अगर नहीं है, संगठन नहीं है, अगर ये आपकी बहुत बड़ी कमजोरी है, संगठन नहीं है, सिर्फ रायबरेली में जाके किसी तरह संगठन आपने खड़ा किया, अमेठी में भी खड़ा किया क्योंकि वो परिवार की सीटें हैं, बाकी कांग्रेस के उम्मीदवार को भी संगठन यूपी में भी नहीं मिला।
सभा नकवी जी का ये एनालिसिस है कि संगठन ही नहीं है ग्राउंड पे।
नहीं,
कर्नाटक में है, तेलंगाना
में
है।
मैं कांग्रेस का प्रवक्ता नहीं हूं, लेकिन ये मैं जरूर बोल सकता हूं। सभा जी एक मिनट, मैं अपनी बात पूरी कर लूं। मैं कांग्रेस का प्रवक्ता नहीं हूं, इसलिए मैं ये नहीं कह पाऊंगा कि उनका संगठन है कि नहीं है, लेकिन उत्तर प्रदेश में हम पूरी यकीन से कहते हैं कि समाजवादी पार्टी ने उनको हर जगह जहां मदद होनी थी वहां करी है, और संगठन की कमी कम से कम कांग्रेस पार्टी को उत्तर प्रदेश में नहीं दिखी है, क्योंकि चाहे वो ब्लॉक पे बस्ते, चाहे वो बूथ पे बस्ते लगने हो या कहीं संगठन में,
बहुत सही कहा, समाजवादी पार्टी का संगठन है और कांग्रेस उस पर डिपेंडेंट है। बाकी स्टेट्स में जहां ऐसी रीजनल पार्टीज नहीं है, वहां पर कांग्रेस जहां डायरेक्ट फाइट में आ रही है, कांग्रेस बस
एक्सेप्ट तेलंगाना और कर्नाटक, इनके
वेयर दे हैव अ प्रेजेंस। वेल, वी नीड टू टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक एट दिस पॉइंट इन टाइम। व्हेन वी कम बैक, वी विल कम बैक विद द नंबर्स ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़। डोंट गो अवे।
4 जून 2024, ये तारीख भारत का भविष्य तय करने जा रही है।
4 जून, नरेंद्र मोदी हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नहीं रहेंगे।